Longshank drink. Boom, boom, boom. Flowers grow. Grease beast. Great beast crawl out. Lamish to be pleased. And he straight away what goblins do must. Go upstream. Seek great mother. Shaman convulsively sucks some air in and carries on with the weakening voice. Find Lamish's womb. Up the river. Home of great beast seed breedery. Leave guards so no one come in. And go back. Back. Make the Longshank gulp. Take more. More. So man death, all seed be planted, all make it before. Light in the shaman's eyes is glowing dim. Make it before what? Challenge woods become quieter and quieter. We'd be Lamish's sons, watering, seed sowing, ready for the season of bloom. All together, boom, boom, boom. The shaman emits a long wheezing and freeze. Looking straight into your eyes, his dull eyes are lit by an evil flicker. The season of bloom has begun. You're no stopper. Okay. I mean, should I care? Just honestly, it's just like peasants that explode. That's not me. I'm healthy, right? I did not drink the water, right? Worst case, I can just revive them, right? Be bad for killing the wolf. The others I don't care about, but the this wolf, requires your attention. Poor little pup. He has a bad master.
I did as you asked.
Stop.
What's in wait for me there?
Doing as I ask. Welp. Beaten by goblins.
Backwards.
Doing the stupidity thingy. All it is what it is. It's not like we can stop much. Already started. Run goblins still chilling around. Searching for hidden items. Never mind. I swear to God, if I go back and they explode, I'm gonna be crying.
Trim.
Of course they will. They've all been infected. We know that. Shouldn't it take time before they explode? Who knows how long they are prisoners, but still. Some of them got freshly infected. That's not the spell I want. Let's use our damage spell then. Wait, what? Why can't I heal?
Share your trouble.
Suddenly I can. Weird. After I used my object. Makes sense. Or I'm too lazy to buff. I'm sure everything will be fine. I'm sure there's no old beers exploding prisoners.
What's in wait for me there, I wonder?
Surely none of them will explode. Surely none of them will explode. None of them will explode. Kirsten. Just saying, but I told you so. Good job. You killed all your friends. For not listening to me again. Are they all exploding one by one, or why do they have this light halo around their face? Or let's just throw explosion balls. Fireballs. Fireballs, not balls.
Alrighty.
Imagine if I could actually heal NPCs. Okay, first wave killed. Looks like more should be coming. Right? No? The halo is gone. Alright, let me loot my friends. My own guards. Nothing. Well, could have gone worse. Not all of them exploded as I expected. Probably just the ones that I freed down here. They were probably infected. They looked dazed. Oh, there he is. Ashton breathes heavily, looking around the bloody battlefield. Your Grace, how can this be? The people, the prisoner from the camp, they've exploded. Just like that. Have you not paid any attention at our talks? The shaman was mumbling about a season of bloom. It seems the seeds the people swallowed turned into portals. Kasten wipes his brow. All the seeds have blossomed. Abda protects us. The capital is full of infected. Both of the streets and in Kafkin's hospital. Kasten turns to you. You must hurry to the capital. I will continue looking for the source of the seed. Shaman mentioned a place up the stream. Lamashtu's womb. It is the source of the seeds. And I'm gathering my man and heading out there. Kasten brow darkens and his eyes narrow. I swear upon my life, I will find this womb, Your Grace, and destroy the source of the disease. But Kafkin, gods be merciful, he has no one to protect him. The citizens. Will the guard be enough to hold the attack of these horrid creatures? Kasten falls silent for a moment, his brows troubled. No. I have to go up the river. Make sure there are no new seeds. I must stop this curse at the source. It's for you to decide, Your Grace, but your help is more needed. Judd will defend his patients to his last. As for me? Kasten frowns. I'll do the same. Anything to put an end to this horror, once and for all. Why don't you go to the capital? No, Your Grace. I must find the source of the seeds, no matter the cost. This is my decision. Kasten's face is stone. And the last word in the matter. What the fuck, bro? Why do you not go back to the capital, save the people, and while I take care of this stupid monster? That Lamashtu's womb. Bro, he's on some crack. Lamashtu's womb. This place must be crawling with monsters. You think you can do it? Kasten freezes, his face becoming a mask. I don't know, Baron. I cannot promise anything. Gives a wry grin. But we do not seem to have a choice. Literally thousands of choices. Do you think Kafkin can hold out until my arrival? You leave to the capital now? Yes. But if you had to lamash to his womb? Kasten frowns. Jed is not a warrior, Your Grace. He's a priest. He will shield his ward to the last. But he will likely have gone to join his guard. We do not reach him in time. I'm just so confused. We had a discussion at the capital. We all were there. Kasten, Jot, fucking Tristan, everyone was there. Every important person. And we talked about what we know about this, all this shit. And we know fucking portals explode inside people's body after they ingested a seed that came from upstream a river, which led us here because we figured it would be here around. So why are we not guarding the people that got this shit ingested? Well, why does it seem like everyone is shocked and surprised? Doesn't make sense. What will become of the survivors in this camp? Most will survive the opening of the Bloom Run. I hope they find their way home. Or manage to reach the main route and are found by the patrols. It's like nobody listened during the debriefing. Go to Lamashtu's womb, Kasten. I'll make the decision and head out later. Kasten nods. Do not linger, Baron. If you go to the womb, you will certainly catch up with my soldier. If you go to the capital, I hope you will arrive in time to help the people there that protect you. So I guess I have to make a decision now. Go to the womb. Or go to save Kasten. Wait, no. opposite. You go to the womb and save Kasten, or go to Jot, the capital, and save Jot. And the capital. I would assume. Or, like Kasten, I think it's a better choice to just cleanly deal with the enemy. I'm sure my capital will be fine. I would rather go to the source of the stupid blight and end it. These people at the capital, they were very ungrateful to me. Past
need to catch my breath.
2 days. Alright. Where is even the womb? I kinda need to take a nap, huh?
My life is a burden.
I saved. Doesn't look like it's here. Maybe it's down here? Dragon Gulf Gorge. Where's the womb? You again. Leave me alone. Just selling me crap. I think I'm wasting time. I'll probably have to reload.
May we have a
moment? I don't lose too much time. Where's the fucking womb? Probably need to find it, actually. Bro. Where is it? Maybe it's further down here. Would it make sense for it to be around here somewhere? It's the goblins. I'm reloading.